Hi, and welcome to KRAZTV.com. That's right, I'm Doc Martin, the owner, and we're doing our last shows, so you'll see this little clip at the beginning of the three last shows. Our cooking show, that's right, our Ask This Old Handyman, and our road trip shows. And there went a guy behind me. Was he a poet? I don't know. I don't think so. We'll see you later. Happy New Year.
So here we go. Well, folks, that's right. This is Ask This Old Handyman.
No, that one I don't need.
He don't need that one. We're doing a bathroom in here. And the carpenter and the other guy that's not the plumber is doing some work, and I'm the plumber, so I'm going to go in and solder up a valve. Are we ready to go in, Gene?
Yep.
Okay, here we go.
No problem.
See you in a minute. And look at my boy. He's good, isn't he? That, folks, is my plumber's helper. So we got Gene in here. I've cut the pipes off here.
That's Fido.
So I'm going to go back over in there, and we're going to go ahead and solder in the valve. But I got to get it set up. And as soon as he gets done with those 2x4s, I'll put backing boards so I can hook the pipes and attach them. Keep watching at KRAZTV.com. Ask This Old Handyman. Well, there's the valve. We're going to solder. There's the soldering. And it'll go right there. And there is Gene. And I'm Reed. Bye. There it is, folks. All done. The valve is in. It's been pressurized and we're ready to go. Gene's going to finish up and then we'll be ready for the tilers. So, this shower valve is done and we thank you for watching KRAZTV.com. Goodbye, and we'll see you later.
Well, there's a valve in here. So I'm going to check it. We're going to see what happens. This is Doc Martin with KRAZTV.com. And I will soon determine whether I will fix this or not. See you in a minute. Goodbye.
Hi, this is Ask This Old Handyman. Boy, the things I've gone through today. Anyway, a homeowner said that I'd reversed a valve, and so I went over there, and it wasn't reversed, and her son had already done the work, so I said, I'm going to let him finish it up. Well, another handyman come by and said they forgot to put the ends on the thermatic valve for the cartridge. So, I got out of that one, and it wasn't my fault. But if it is, this plumber will fix his problems. There goes a jet. And never send a plumber to do an electrical job. And if a hammer doesn't get it, it's probably an electrical job. I've cut it twice and it's still too short. Those are my jokes for this year. Thanks and keep watching at KRAZTV on the web at .com. Goodbye.